guys, my name is Abby, just so y'all know. There's a unicorn right here. Wait, is this the right unicorn? No, where's Noodle Arms? Noodle Arms! I have a new unicorn. Her name's Noodle Arms, because she has noodle arms. And each time you press a button, when she makes a noise, it scares the dog. And it sounds like it's dying. I peeled off a wart today. Yes, I have a wart. I can't find it. But I peeled it off. Yes, I'm very stupid. Can't find it. Oh, it's right there. Well, I peeled off that. Hurts now. And I think it's growing back. It's growing back. I peeled off a wart and now it's growing back. So, Mrs. Noodle Arms is creepy, so goodbye. But I'm gonna show y'all my talent. I made one video, but I haven't posted it yet. It's about my talent of beatboxing. So right now I'm working on a picture. Oh wait, wrong side. A picture of a field. I'm not one of those professional artists. But my dad said I'm pretty good for my age. So that gives me a lot of confidence.
Yeah, that John Gonzalez, I didn't even know he's a comedian. He had me like laughing while I was crying, and I loved to laugh. In case nobody knows,
I'm trying to get very much sometimes. You do need a blur.
My favorite thing to do is laugh and watch comedy movies. That's what makes me the most happy.
Kind of make it dark where you're gonna make the clouds. Like it could even be in a circle shape by using one kind of darker color first, and then add a lighter color.
DJJ.
Of the cloud. Yeah. Or you could just do a totally another layer of the lighter blue and it will just make it darker. So I can't really do the making the smooth stuff, but I can do the art part. I'm not one of those like really good artists. By the way, my age is 8. I'm at 9. Okay, so right now I'm working on it. Sorry, I can't pause this video or it will mess it up. So enjoy me painting. For your entertainment, this video probably isn't for y'all if y'all don't like scary, but I think, nope, they're not watching scary anymore. My cousin and my brother were watching scary and now they're listening to music, so just close your eyes and listen to this music. Be painting and their music.
All that's gonna get organized today. But, yes,
yes, please.
Aaliyah, do you want a baked potato?
No, thank you. Abby, you want a spanking?
No, thank you.
Aaliyah, do you want some of that eggplant parmesan?
That's my cousin.
Huh?
No, thank you. I'm not hungry.
Aaliyah, have you ever been in a YouTube video?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm a YouTuber. This is my cousin, Aaliyah.
Bob Ross?
A Bob Ross. I actually made a video called I'm Bob Ross. Check out that video. I was making abstract art. Turned out pretty good. Oh, that part's not dry yet. And that part doesn't have any paint, so I gotta paint it. This needs some more. Perfect. Oh, my paint's upside down. Well, there's no more blue. I probably could try to use some more. So, I'm finished with my blue. Now I'm gonna use the white, even though this is a new pack and I barely have any white. And I haven't even used my white. So, right now I'm trying to get all the blue off. This is how I get my paint off of me. I use my hand they don't paint with to get the paint off. So, I'm gonna get the white, but first, is this extra clean? This needs to be extra clean before I use white. Hope it's not extra clean.
Are you hungry?
JJ. Are you hungry? I used a lot of glue. Okay, so this is how much white I have. I need more than this.
How do you eat the potato? So, do you just want a taco?
Yeah, I'll have a
for to cool down,
okay? Here you go. Thanks. Aaliyah,
do you want some
lye
in there?
Yeah.
To see while you get ready?
Almost finished. I left a piece of lighter paint that I would put the clouds in.
You can use lye, baby.
You don't have to get ready in the dark. For real. I already ran out of white. I still have like half a page to cover. I can try to use every bit they have. Everyone's had a lucky old cuss with a straight across his hand. That's the way. Thank you. some white paint, mix it with the white, some light blue, mix it with the rest of the paper that I have, kind of mix it in with my clouds near the bottom, to where the clouds turn, mix it. I wish I had a mixing brush. Kind of mix it, mix these two together. To make clouds look realistic, you kind of need to tap them. It depends on which type of cloud you're preferring. I don't know which type of cloud I'm doing. It's one of those, like, I don't know my clouds. So, blend. Kind of.
Don't forget to eat.
There's like a big circle that I haven't done. Finished! And I will sign my name. Looks bad, but then I just dropped my masterpiece! Oh no! Oh no! Can y'all see it? Do y'all see it? My hair just got away. I have Mexican cheese on this, by the way. Oh, that's the wrong thing. That's my arms. Right there. Now, watch me eat! This has bacon on it. I'm glad for that. Crisp bacon. I have my dog. She's begging for some bacon. And there's. Oh, it's in my room. Just got paint on my phone. Peace, bye. Get my phone clean.